Good luck tonight, Fred.
Oh, yes. Yeah, sure. We'll see you later on. We'll be playing it. We'll be playing it.
Thanks. Right. Let's go.
And now, live from the Theatre Royal, A Song for Ireland. And here is your host, Fred Rickwood.
Hello!
What a pro.
And welcome to Song for Ireland, the contest where we select who will represent Ireland in Eurosong 96. This year, we've got a lot of exciting new acts from all around the country, as well as some...
Look at Dick Byrne over there, showing off. He won't be too happy when we win and he comes last.
But this evening... ...a long way, and I know they're eager to start. So please, could you put your hands together and welcome on stage Euro hopefuls from rugged Ireland, Father Dick Byrne and Father Cyril MacDuff.
When I was young, I had a dream, and though the dream was very small, it wouldn't leave me. To play the poet for the fool, and now you see.
I'm going for a fag.
They're piping it in there. I heard someone whistling it.
Well, that's good, isn't it? Shows what a great song it is, Ted.
No, they'll know we ripped it off. It must be more famous than we thought. Oh, God, we found out.
What did we do, Ted?
Why did this have to happen to us? I mean, what did we ever do to deserve this?
Oh, I've nothing left but time. Still I reach on.
Song's nearly over, Ted.
Oh, no. Dougal, we'll have to resort to Plan B.